back to my channel. So today we are going to do a little bit of a playroom reorganization. So we went to IKEA today and bought a few things to put up in our bookshelf in Colton's playroom, as well as a new toy bin. So if you want to see the new stuff that we bought and how I'm kind of organizing everything right now, keep on watching.
I sleep in bright nights, getting me high on life. It's a night to stay up late. Things we have to do can wait. We've got catching up to do. There's a glow about you. This is a perfect night to catch a cold. Turn the falling down the North Shore. Stay up for the summer's make a wish. There is no way we'll be forgetting this. We'll take a long walk till we start to freeze. Here in small talk over the summer breeze. Out of safe zones, finding hidden caves. All the wet stones shaped by the ocean waves. It's a night to stay up late. Things we have to do can wait. We've got catching up to do. There's a glow about you. This is a perfect night to catch a cold. Turn the falling down the North Shore. Stay up for the summer's make a wish. There is no way we'll be forgetting. Listen to old songs and headphones. Don't wanna wake up tomorrow.
Follow you, I will follow you anywhere, anywhere.
organization for now. We still have some things that we need to get through. We actually have a piece of furniture that is over in this corner that will eventually be gone. My sister is actually taking it when she moves out in September, so we're just kind of keeping it there for her for now. And then we'll probably put like a bigger toy there, like a kitchen or a workbench or something like that once he's older. And then he's also going to be getting a train table for Christmas, but obviously Christmas isn't for a little while. So that'll be actually right in the middle of the room once he gets that. So that'll be kind of in here. So we're slowly getting it organized and set up, but that's what we have so far. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I of course will have links to all of our stuff down below, everything that I can find, so you guys can check it out for yourself if it's something that you need. And if you guys are new, be sure to hit that subscribe button down below. You guys will be able to see all of our new videos. We usually post about 3 times a week, sometimes 2, depending on what we got going on. And if you guys like these kind of videos, organization cleaning videos, be sure to hit the thumbs up. We also do other kinds of videos too, if you want to stick around or check out what else we do. So I will see you guys in my next video, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.